This pin is made out of metal. The design seems to be based off the original Black Ranger Funko Pop instead of the 30th anniversary one. The pins are being sold in blind boxes instead of directly. The full set of 7 Ranger pins features Goldar instead of the White Ranger. Selling these pins as blind items can increase sales due to customers being unable to purchase their favorite Ranger directly. I enjoy this pin and I wouldn't mind having the whole set.